Good afternoon. This car did not only hit the store, it went all the way inside. Take a look behind me and you can see that garage door sized hole in the front of this 7-Eleven. Inside, there's a mess everywhere. There are tire streaks on the floor and a strong smell of motor oil. Now, police say just before 9:30 this morning, an 84-year-old woman from here in Fairhaven drove through the front of this store. She told police afterwards that she thought she was hitting the brake, but was instead hitting the gas pedal. Now, nobody was standing in that part of the store. Everybody was over by the register. The driver went to the hospital just to be checked out. No serious injuries, the police say. And so did a store clerk who was shaken up. Now, police say they don't think there are going to be any charges in this case. But in cases like this, they say typically they refer it to the RMV for a license review. That's the latest live here in Fairhaven. I'm David Meaning, WCVB News Center 5.
All righty, David.